So friends, today we are going to learn about the crystal oscillator disassembly. So I have two oscillators in my hand of two different sizes. So depending upon the application, the two are used. So I first use this one for its disassembly. So as you all can see, this oscillator oscillates at the frequency 12 MHz. This is the special thing about the crystal oscillator, that it oscillates at a constant or a same frequency. So this is the advantage of this crystal oscillator. And for removing the crystal inside it, or to see its disassembly, I have to remove or have to put a cut from here, and thus I can remove the crystal from it easily. If you want to remove the crystal from this oscillator, you have to do it very carefully, as it can destroy or it can harm the crystal inside it. So I have one removed. So this is the crystal oscillator that I have just removed the crystal inside it, and this is the one that it looks like. So this is the actual crystal. This is the actual crystal that is inside this crystal oscillator, and this is responsible for having a constant or the same frequency throughout the operation. As you can see, it is connected to the two terminals, that is, one is connected to this terminal and the another one to this, and these terminals are connected to the circuits. So these two terminals do not have any polarities, and they are connected directly to this crystal from here, as you can see, and this crystal oscillates. So this was about this crystal oscillator, the bigger one, and we now use a different one. So this is again a crystal oscillator of a different size. So for removing the crystal inside it, I have to break it from here as earlier one. So I have one a disassembled crystal oscillator. So from removing the crystal inside it, this is the crystal that is inside this crystal oscillator. So as you can see, this crystal is different from the earlier one, and both the crystals are the quartz crystal itself. So this was about the crystal oscillator disassembly, and hope you know, claim to know how the crystal looks like. And this is about the crystal oscillator disassembly. Thank you for watching the video, and I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you.